Why not treat yourself and help keep Best Smooth Jazz on the air at the same time? Buy a Best Smooth Jazz hoodie, t-shirt or baseball cap. The BSJstore.com also sells Best Smooth Jazz mouse mats, coasters and dish towels. Buy a Best Smooth Jazz hoodie, t-shirt and baseball cap. The BSJstore.com also sells Best Smooth Jazz mouse mats. Hoodies, t-shirts and vests come in all sizes, and BSJ caps are fully adjustable. Buying quality BSJ merchandise includes shipping and taxes, and half of your payment on all items includes a donation to Best Smooth Jazz, helping to keep us on the air. Quality merchandise and Best Smooth Jazz. Go to bsjstore.com. bsjstore.com.
London's Best Smooth Jazz.
Feeling just a little bit spooky today with Cal Harris Jr. That is Wave Rider, super musician. Best Smooth Jazz, London, England. A commercial free groove. The radio and TV show is Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern.
This is new. listening to the Best Smooth Jazz with Rod Lucas. Come join the party.
This is Carlos from Lima, Peru, and listening to the best smooth jazz here at the office. Keep it up. Peace and love for everyone.
Thank you.
Right, Jennifer, I just can't stop boogieing when I'm doing this show. I told you it felt just a little bit spooky in London today. Don't you just like that? Smooth Jazz All-Stars, their version of You Know What. I'm the best smooth spooky. Rod Lucas this end, Smooth Jazz's worst DJ. You're gonna love this too. Little Brian Simpson playing his new tune soon. Meantime, this is From the Hip. You're not the Jim Hand man that works in Toronto, are you? Well, I used to work for the CBC. I used to work with him many years ago. Anyhow, Hank, thank you so much for your email. I don't publish a list of the tunes that I'm about to play or that I have played. You just got to do one of those old-fashioned things and listen. But thank you so much, Hank. From 2007, you heard Brian Simpson from the hit on Best Smooth Jazz London. How are you? What's going on?
This is new.
Paul Brown from his latest album. This is Sexy Thing.
From Tampa, Florida. I love your station, love what you do, love that smooth jazz. Keep it coming, bro. Peace.
Best Smooth Jazz, London, England, a Sexy Thing. And on sax, Darren Ron, with the main man, Paul Brown. Something pretty recent from him. I want to say hello to Dijan Devic in Serbia. Thank you for your email. Enjoys listening to the Best Smooth Jazz on the old ice tunes, which is great. Well, we've got plenty of ice tunes here, my friend. New tunes, old tunes. All melodic tunes on Best Smooth Jazz. Dijan, people listening in Serbia, we love you. Thank you. Jazz. Whew. Yes, yes. John, Stanford, in good old Lincolnshire, where they make those special Lincolnshire sausages, and we love those, don't we?
We do, yes.
Mm. That's Roddy Lucas Jr. Keeping out of trouble, aren't you?
Oh, yes. Always, always.
Greg Karukas and the Night Shift. Rod Lucas at Hotmail.com. That's Rod Lucas at Hotmail.com. Check us out on the audio stream and on the podcast too from iTunes and SmoothJazzExtra.com. Castle 2014 and the Domino Effect doing that for Jane Hillingdon. I think that's Hillingdon. Thank you. Keep listening. On Better Twitter, it's Best Smooth Jazz and Rod Lucas. Take your pick. So from 2014, this is 1959. one super vibraphonist. This is Victor Feldman.
Thank you. Hi, Rod. Good morning from Israel. This is Eldad and Dina from Tel Aviv, listening to your station. We like your music. Thank you.
Jazz grooves, all instrumental. Right here on the Best Smooth Jazz, London, England, a commercial free groove, corporate free. Kaylee Minucci, Sweet on You, from 2006. You may never have heard of this man before. Such a brilliant musician. Kaylee Minucci, and on the radio and TV show Saturdays, 4 pm UK, 11 am Eastern, we show a few films. And what we're showing today?
We are showing a very, very rare classic, Todd Browning's Dracula, 1931. It is absolutely beautiful, black and white, everything's lovely, and it stars Bela Lugosi as Count Dracula, and it is absolutely brilliant. So
what year?
1931.
Oh, that's cool, that's cool. All the cool stuff in black and white here on the Best Smooth Jazz. Check us out sometime. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com. Saturdays, watch our radio and TV room. Aiden Perez. He sent me his stuff. Music from his recent album on Best Smooth Jazz. That's his version of Moonlighting. And here's Angie Baby, who's been baking pumpkin pies and soup.
As you would do, yes, indeed.
So our wine's coming up later.
Yeah, very excitedly. We're going to have some Aldi Super Terre Siciliane Shiraz 2014. Oh. We're also talking about Sainsbury's latest promotions and maybe a little something from Vineyards Direct.
Oh, are they any good, I wonder?
Well, I'm sure they are.
Well, we'll have to find out, won't we?
Yes, we will. Yeah. As we always do.
Oh, of course. That's with Angie Baby. Not far away on the Best Smooth Jazz. As we play it all. Plus a few surprises. Thank you. Jeanette Harris from her Chocolate Vibes album. That's Vibes with the Z, with the Z. Crown Royal on Best Smooth Jazz, London, England. Jeanette Harris. Lonnie Sorrell, how are you, Lonnie? You gonna get that huddle or are you getting that hoodie? I'm not sure what it is, but thank you so much. Hi to our podcast listeners, solar listeners on Sky Digital across the UK and Europe. And of course, to you wherever you are. And our listeners on Jazz FM in Uganda, playing us out on the FM. I think it's a 106 area. Hi, Jazz FM. All over the place. Best Smooth Jazz. This is new from Peter White.
Latest album.
Peter White from his new album. Nice present for someone. Quality, as always, from Peter White on an album which features a lot of cover tunes, and there'll be a couple more tunes from that album in due course. On the Best Smooth Jazz, because I play all the new stuff. Stuff you never even heard before on Best Smooth Jazz, London, England. And now, this is something recent for Brian Simpson. Plus, on the TV show, we're playing out the video that goes along with the tune on Best Smooth Jazz London, England. That's Brian Simpson and something brand new from him on the Best Smooth Jazz. Hi to Jilly and Lorraine as well, checking us out on BSJ London. New tunes, old tunes, blue tunes, tunes you never heard before. Smooth jazz, all instrumental. Smooth jazz to dance to love to enjoy your meal to. Drinks, coffee or whatever to. It's all right here. This is Elantron.
A Rod Lucas y a toda América Latina desde México, escuchando y disfrutando del buen Smooth Jazz.
Leave me a message, go to bestsmoothjazz.com. Look for the icon that says, leave Rod a message. Please, when you leave it, you just check that it actually recorded. Sometimes I get messages saying, oh, you've got this message, and this message. And I go to line them up. And there's actually nothing on the recording, either the microphone's not plugged in or whatever. So leave me a little audio message, and I'll be playing it out on the show with Elan Trotman from 2013 on the Best Smooth Jazz. And this is Smack Up Today from Doc Powell. We'll be right back.
Hey Rod, Gary Alexander here. Coming to you from Nashville, Tennessee in the U.S., man. Sitting in the studio, and I just gotta say I love your show. I keep Smooth Jazz playing all the time when we're not recording in here. And the thing that I really love about it is the fact that there's a live DJ, you yourself. Thank you for all the good feeling I get from your show. And man, I'm out. Bye.
Thank you, Gary, on the Best Smooth Jazz London, England. It's as simple as that. Just leave me a message. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com. This young man sent me his music. This is music from a new album of his. I have much faith in him. I think he's one of the best I've heard for a little while. Pianist John H. Porter. This is Elaine from his new album.
Jazz.
So you sneaked into the kitchen.
I did sneak into the kitchen, and now I've snuck back out again.
Yes, but what did you eat in the kitchen?
Nothing, of course.
What did head cook give you?
Nothing. There's nothing in the house at the moment.
Wait, there is, because she's been baking today.
She has. She's been making pumpkin everything.
Yes. Richard Bulger from 2014 from the album Looking Up, you heard Care. Super trumpet player. Isn't that a groove, Rodders? To Kansas City, Missouri, and to Charles Hurst. How are you, Charles? Thank you for your email. RodLucas@hotmail.com. That is RodLucas@hotmail.com. Hell yeah. Also, hello to David. How are you, David?
I love that email.
All the best to you. In Doncaster, here in the UK.
This is new, Paul Brown.
This is Justin from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. I want to say thank you so much for such amazing chats, for making my working environment so smooth and delightful. Keep it up, guys. Stay awesome.
Thank you, Kuala Lumpur. RodLucas at hotmail.com is the email, with Paul Brown. Nice, nice. From his recently released album, you heard Piccadilly Circus featuring Chris Andrine. Two super guitarists together there on the Best Smooth Jazz. Old tunes, new tunes, rare grooves. All instrumental smooth jazz. Tell a friend, get the apps, get all of the podcasts and watch some of the TV shows on YouTube. Go to the Best Smooth Jazz channel on YouTube and watch them. Or watch us live on Saturdays. This is Mark Etheridge. Mark Etheridge on BSJ London. Actually, Jonathan, all you've got to do on the apps, the free apps, is just punch in Rod Lucas or BSJ or Best Mood Jazz. That's how you get them. And they are free. Thank you for that. Mark Etheridge and Rain. Something pretty recent from him on the Best Smooth Jazz. So what's new in the server world?
Well, we have recently acquired a brand new Cisco router, which is certainly much more powered than the BT hubs and other things that people use currently. And it's new and it's great and it's... I just want to get using to it. It's brilliant.
Yes, but it ain't in yet.
It's not in yet, but I can still test it out while it's not in.
So that big thick wad of notes, you've got to go through and do all those configurations?
Yes. That's a printout of the log of the router, and I have to read all of it, and it's very, very confusing.
This is something second-hand. He bought with his own money because he's been doing a bit of work experience elsewhere, and he bought this on eBay, and it's... well, it's not that big, is it?
It's not that big.
But
it's
what is the advantage of that particular router?
It's much more powerful than any other routers you can find at the moment that just get sent to you by your BT or broadband provider.
All right, all right. This is Best Smooth Jazz in London, England.
And this is Vladdy Strecker. BSJ.
to everyone at cpatentlaw.com and James Cardle. Thank you for your support, James. Sitting on Sanibel Island off the cold coast of sunny Florida, Rod, enjoying your grooves, which is fantastic. Thank you, James. RodLucasHotMad.com. That is Vladdy Strecker and Contemplation. The meditation groove on Best Smooth Jazz. Smooth Jazz. Saying hello to David in Prague. Didn't I hear somewhere, like on the World Service, that I haven't changed the name of Prague, have I? I'm not sure. Anyhow, I don't think so. Why would they do that? I mean, it's such a fantastic name. Best Smooth Jazz featuring Ken Navarro. That's pretty recent from him. And Softs Dove. Best Smooth Jazz. A t-shirt, baseball cap, all sorts of things. Go to the bsjstore.com. This is a commercial-free groove, corporate-free. I do it because I just love doing it, and any help we get goes straight into our costs for the streaming.
little bit of singing. Well, I won't throw the tune out because it's good. And it's Shack Attack and Don't Walk Away on Best Smooth Jazz from the Sunset Jazz album, 2004. This is Peter White and music from his new album. Hi to Jeff and Charlotte Beeston. Rod, we're checking out your groove. Sitting on our deck in Johnston, Iowa, in the United States, drinking a bottle of Merlot and chilling out to all that smooth jazz. Thank you, Jeff. Hi, Charlotte. Princess Charlotte.
Here's another track from Peter White's new album, Best Smooth Jazz.
Desde México, su amigo Hamlet, disfrutando del mejor smooth jazz. Gracias, Lucas.
Is Best Smooth Jazz, London, England, your Peter White Smooth Groove Station, all right here. Something new from Peter White, I do. One of my firm favourites from Peter White. That is Bright.
Rod Lucas.
Best smooth jazz in London.
Roddy Lucas.
Chilling with something special today. Smooth Jazz, London, England, bsj.fm.
London Smooth Jazz.
和来自伦敦的 Rod Lucas 一起收听最棒的抒情爵士乐，享受电视原声音乐，观看精彩节目，就在 bsjtv.com。
Thank you.
for Elaine and Rod. In the States, getting together an air conditioning company. Well, it's got together. Been working very, very hard of late, looking for a bit of a break soon. Well, let's hope so. Norman Brown, remember the time? You remember the time, don't you?
I remember it all.
Yes. 2013. Nice. Nice. London's best smooth jazz. Oh, it's that time.
You're listening to the best smooth jazz with Rod Lucas.
Yes, and this is Angie Bebe.
Yeah, and that's my music. Indeed it is. And this is Aldi's Terre Siciliane, 2014, which we really like very much, don't we? Very plummy, rich and spicy.
Yeah, what is it actually called?
Terre Siciliane.
Yeah, we love it.
Yeah, so it's Sicilian, and it's great with something like, I don't know, some spicy Italian pasta dish, that sort of thing. Yeah. It's really very warming, full-bodied, got a great colour. It just does everything it says on the label.
Yeah, why have we never done this before?
Well, we have. We drink a lot of it, but I don't think we've actually done this one physically and seen it on the show.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Why didn't we do it?
There's so many lovely wines. Such little time to enjoy them.
Never argue with a woman, Rodders.
Never argue with you, Rodders.
No. Well, I mean, you know, simple question to a simple answer. I mean, you can't get it.
To a simple person.
Well, I mean, is this Hillary Clinton speaking or what? So, it's got a real depth to it, this wine. It's not icky. It's not too sweet. It's just on it, isn't it?
It is. And every time we have something and we're not too sure we like it very much, we just have a little bit of this and makes it all better. Makes it all go away.
Yeah, it comes home.
It's perfect, isn't it?
More on that later. Best Smooth Wines with Angie Bebe. Best Smooth Jazz.
Thank you.
radio and TV show is Saturdays, 4pm UK, 11am Eastern. Or it's 4pm UK, even when the clocks go forward and back. J. Rowe, Kids, Groove, Best Smooth Jazz. Yeah, and we got Angie here, and she's talking wines, mainly red, although sometimes we do touch some white.
We do sometimes, if we have to, but we do prefer the reds, don't we? We like a bit of smooth.
Yes.
I'd just like to say greetings to Stephanie and Jonathan, who love the wine stuff that we're doing and would probably very much enjoy the one we had the other day, which was Sainsbury's Priorat. Now, Priorat, it was a very vibrant and fresh one, 2014, and a combination of four great grapes, your Garnacha, Mazuela, Syrah and Cabernet Sauvignon, resulting in a good rich blend of warm, ruby, lovely wineness.
Well, that was white.
Red.
Oh, it was a red one. When did we have that then?
Oh, in the about 2 days ago, prior, do you remember? Yeah, you're very much like that. We also like Sainsbury's Carta Rioja Monastrell, and we said that that grew on us, if you remember, to begin with. We didn't much like it. It was a bit dilute, wasn't it? A bit too watery, good orangey colour, but it grew on us, and we actually quite enjoyed that towards the end.
So would that have gone well with your pumpkin pie that you baked?
Yes, absolutely. All of these red wines would be great with my pumpkin pie.
Yes, and we had some pumpkin soup today. Now, you've never done that before.
Right? I never have. No, I didn't really know what to do, but it came out really well. You liked it, didn't you?
Yeah, we'll have to get people to email in if they want the recipe, because it was good. It was good.
Yeah, if I say so myself. And also, we did roasted pumpkin seeds.
Well, I haven't had... Oh, yes, I have one of those. So.
Yes.
I like that. It's amazing what you can do with a pumpkin, eh?
Yeah, don't waste it. You know, carve it and do stuff like that, but make some stuff out of the inside. Yeah. Beautiful. I'd do it again.
Best Smooth Jazz with those Best Smooth wines.
ESJStore.com, you can get something special. A hoodie, a mouse mat, dish towel, socks. That was a cool idea. Go to BSJStore.com. That's BSJStore.com. Not only will your purchase be well received, you'll be supporting the Best Smooth Jazz, keeping it commercial free.
First of all, something recent from saxophonist Elizabeth Miss. Her Hazel Eyes from her remix album. Elizabeth Miss, nice. And this is 1964 for vibe player Cal Chader. Vibraphonist Cal Chader. 1964 and Pantano from the Soul Source album, Bare Smooth Jazz. So in summing up,
we must say that Aldi's Super Tele Siciliane Shiraz is perfect, perfectly beautiful, perfectly red, full-bodied, and we enjoy it very much quite often, don't we?
We certainly do, because it's cheap as well.
Yeah, very cheap, very, very good value.
Have you said the price?
It's £3.99.
Yeah. Which in the UK is pretty good.
That's
for
That's very good wine. In the UK, yeah, yeah. And we also have the Grapevine Merlot, which is £3.09, but we prefer this one on the level.
Because you know the grief we're going to get in the UK. Now we've come out, or will be coming out of Europe... We won't be in Europe anymore as part of the EU. All the prices are going to go up.
Oh, yes, they're going to try and do that. But of course, we are in England making our own wines now, so who knows? People
yes!
might want ours, won't they?
Yes, we don't need you now, friends. Thank you very much.
Exactly. Now, also from Vineyards Direct, talking about that sort of thing, Bindi Sigardi that we tried, La Ghirlanda Chianti Classico, was excellent. Do you remember we had
yes,
that?
Yes, yes, yes.
And we enjoyed that very much. 2013, very nice, very well worth trying if you fancy something a little bit different. Great for a Chianti, very dry, mellow. Perfect.
Well, that's how we like it. Short, sweet, and to the point. Because it's a shame you can't be tasting it with us right now, but that's how it is. And we can check you out on Bitter, Twitter, and all that jazz.
We can.
What is it?
Best Smooth Wines, of course.
Yes. Well, I was just asking, you know. I mean, I was just sort of saying.
Don't forget.
Absolutely, you know.
Sada, great greeting from Novi Sad, Serbia.
I just love the music and Angie with the wines. I play your music every day at work. I live in Australia, up in the far north Queensland in the outback, and there's no jazz station here. I mean, your music just gets me through the day. I play you every day. I work 5 days a week. Keep on going, brother. You're doing a fantastic job.
Thank you.
Best Smooth Jazz, London, England, from the mid-60s. Herb Alpert, Tijuana Brass, because we just love them, as I'm always saying. The album is Going Places. That's Amore, 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 Amore. And before that, Jeanette Harris, from her new album, Chocolate Vibes. That's Vibes with the Z, the Z. And before that, Paul Jackson Jr. on the Best Smooth Jazz. It's a Shame on Best Smooth Jazz London, England. Because we play it all in smooth jazz instrumentals.
And now, Brian Carlson on BSJ.FM, London, England.
Rod. This is Yusuf from Dubai. Love listening to your show. Great tunes. Seems like we're from the same era. Keep up the great work. Take care.
Best smooth jazz, commercial free, as the man says. Corporate free, just doing it because we just love doing it. Join us on the stream at bsj.fm and all the free apps. Just tap in Rod Lucas or Best Smooth Jazz, you'll come across it. Plus on the podcast too, on iTunes and all those other places that get hold of podcasts. For the radio and TV show, Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern. Always, depending on whatever the clocks are doing, going backwards or forwards, we'll always be at 4 p.m. UK. You'll have to adjust your own time sets and stuff. Here's Roy Abido, something new.
Best Smooth Jazz.
best smooth jazz, Ray Obedo, from his latest album, on the best smooth jazz. Had an interesting message this week.
London best smooth jazz. London best smooth jazz.
All right, here, leave me a message. Go to bsj.fm or bestsmoothjazz.com and leave a message on the icon. What's going on?
Well, just a hi to Will Bomb, Wilbur Lee, and Jay Serrano, all in the chat room.
Good news. Here's Adam Hawley.
London's best smooth jazz. Ooh, ooh.
So for the archive, when you, Rod Lucas Jr., watch this show in 30 years' time, this was the week, we can't name the place, but you did a little bit of work experience.
I did. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I went to do some volunteering, and it turns out into this huge, great big thing, which I completely enjoy, and that I could help them with a few other things as well, like IT, internet, things like that.
Well, that's great stuff. It really is. And they paid you as well.
They did. They paid me about $50, which is absolutely brilliant.
And you weren't even expecting that.
I was not. I would have done it for free.
Well, that's good nature. That is good stuff. And only right to Adam Hawley and Joy Ride. And it was above the national minimum wage in the UK, which is an absolute and utter disgrace anyhow, that anyone should be paid under £10 an hour for their time working for these massive corporates. We're shafting everyone left, right and centre. Makes you wonder. Anyhow, that's Adam Hawley on the Best Smooth Jazz Joyride, and this is also new. Is Simon that I am a studio sound engineer as it goes. We go back to many years at the BBC. And I'm not really into too much processing. You know, I don't like sound just to make it loud. I like a plenty of dynamic range. Although I do at times do a little bit of compression, just slightly, depending on the music and the show and the mood and stuff. To answer your question, Rod Lucas. Hotmail.com. Not a Robbie, nor a Ronnie. It is a Rod, R-O-D, L-U-C-A-S, as in the light bulb people. And that's David Bradshaw Jr., Moon and the Stars, from his most recently released album. Now, this gentleman is from Uganda, I do believe. His name is Isaiah Katumwa. Super saxophonist. I love his stuff. This is from an album from 2011 of his. This is Sunrise on the Best Smooth Jazz, commercial-free instrumental smooth jazz. Thank you. Best Smooth Jazz, played out a couple of times during the week on 106 FM in Uganda. And enjoying those grooves. Hi, Jazz FM. Isaiah Katumwa and Sunrise. Don't forget, leave me a message and I'll play it out on Best Smooth Jazz.
Hey, Rod, this is Greg Beasley. Join us on Facebook at the Smooth Jazz Radio Airplay Network Facebook group. Looking forward to seeing you there.
Thank you, Gregory. I ain't on Facebook, but I'll find a way of checking you out. Thank you so much, Gregory. This is the Best Smooth Jazz, making smooth jazz great again. This is Ollie Silk, brand new.
This is Marco from the Bahamas. Just sending you a shout out down here in the sunny islands. Enjoying your smooth jazz music. Just keep it up.
This is Turgut from United States. You are wonderful.
the best smooth jazz. Hi to everyone at the market in Austin in Texas. Hello, Texas. Eugene Groove, recent from him, and Push It Forward, featuring Adam Hawley on the best smooth jazz. TV watchers are going to leave us soon. It will repeat, fingers crossed. And you can also catch the show in due course on YouTube. Also, the audio podcast at iTunes and all that jazz. Plus, lots of new live shows on the audio stream at bsj.fm and apps. All free.